Hello, welcome to Freak Speed TV. I'm Jar.
I'm Nothing.
And we are on this cool server called the Golden Axe server. And what's it called? And we're just gonna do kind of a server spotlight. This is a pretty interesting server. And it's kind of fun to be on. It's a bit different. It's a German server. But most people on here speak a bit of English. It's kind of fun because you can buy things and sell them and all kinds of just random stuff like that. You know. So.
I have a bigger jump.
There's a.
No, students jumped in.
There's a protected area, and then. Which we are in. And so. We need to try and get out of there so we can get some wood. Because I bought 3 iron.
Two coal.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go back to spawn.
Oh gosh.
Just do slash spawn.
I did, but it takes 5 seconds, so. Come on. No! Alright. No. This is pathetic. This doesn't even make sense.
Going to a house, they can't move me.
I hate spiders. Yeah, so if you guys watch this video, it would be awesome if you guys would make it so mobs can't spawn here. This is kind of impossible. Oh no. Yes! Alright, so.
Here. Yeah, this one.
Okay. I have enough to make. Where's the wood?
Here's some. Oh.
Right.
I just turned myself on fire.
Ouch.
Baby steel.
Hello, YouTube. Yeah, exactly. You guys better subscribe.
Post this,
are
we?
No, we are.
Okay.
I need one.
Okay, there's just one birch tree. I'm just gonna lay down on fire.
No, please don't. I need to get some more wood, then we can lay down on fire.
Just this one birch tree. I need birch trees. What's happening?
Just this guy subscribe. Great.
I had subscribed.
Well, they don't speak English, so. Give them some slack. It's like you trying to speak German. You don't exactly. Like, I have no. The only German phrase I know is I'm kind of music. And it's,
That sheep is dead, isn't it?
Okay. Just random. Hey, do you need some butter boots? Butter shoes? Here's some butter shoes.
Oh, the sheep jumped up and tree down.
I did.
Why'd you do that?
Because it lost some durability. I'm selfless like that.
Okay, is PvP done?
Okay, yeah. Don't hit me, please. Oh gosh, there's this guy right here.
He's wearing a monster spawner.
Okay. Makes total sense.
Oh, it's the admin.
Alright, so. Okay, my mouse is just derping out right now. Hi, Badger. Play. I think it's an awesome name.
What about me? What do I want to know?
I need to make an iron sword and an iron shovel. Good idea.
An iron shovel?
Yeah. Why not?
I judge you.
Yeah, now the admins and stuff are going overboard with the advertising. I have iron sword, I'm good. I has iron sword!
Are they giving you stuff?
Nope, I made it legitimately.
Sure, yes. Yeah, we don't speak German, and neither does our audience, so.
We don't speak German.
So having an advertisement in German, nothing.
Yeah. Well, yeah, it's just not gonna work because you don't speak German. Okay, I'm dying.
Why? Your mother. Man, I don't want to use that word. You actually made it.
Failed tipping.
Nice German.
What are you doing? No!
Bad idea.
Okay, I'm not sure if you're actually allowed to do that, so. Still. Oh gosh. Iron shovel! Save the day! Alright.
I have a cup of chicken then.
Now we're talking then. Now we're
what
talking.
Are we supposed to do on this server?
I don't know. I'm having fun though for some reason. Oh, this is like survival. But I like it. So, the people on here are really nice, so come on. And they, most of them speak English. To a point.
Ugh. Or if it was just that one guy, he just kept saying it a little bit.
Yeah. So, this is kind of a boring but interesting server spotlight. Hope you guys enjoyed. And we will see you next time on Creature Freak TV. Remember to subscribe.